Welcome back to my channel. I wanted to get on here and do a quick makeup tutorial, like something that I use on the daily, just something light with maybe eyeshadow color. So let's go ahead and get started. So first I'm gonna put my hair back. Face is already cleansed and washed, so let's go ahead and, ooh girl. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna go ahead and do is put a primer on, and I'm going to use this one here. Hopefully you can see that. I'm just gonna put a little bit. That's it. The next thing I'm gonna do is go ahead and I'm gonna go in with my Becca 24-hour foundation, put a little bit on here. That's probably too much, but we will see. I'm going to go ahead and use my Super Stay from Maybelline, which is the blend contour. It has a little bounce brush right there, and I'm just going to go around and Vacay Coconut Setting Spray from everywhere, but whatever. It smells so good. So I have some here, so I'm just going to top some. Do my now I'm gonna go ahead do a fun color, you guys. Let's start with I'm using the palette from BoxyCharm. I kind of want to do that purple, but I'm not sure. Yeah, let's start with premium for the base shade. They brought me alive, but got no alibi. So I went ahead and did the other eye. So now I'm gonna go ahead and just put pop up, which is this one right here, in the corners of my eyes, just to give it a pop of color. Brow pen, and on one end it has a brush, a spoolie, and the other end it has the actual color. So I just like to put a little bit down here, and then because I feel like my eyebrows are already dark, just need a little bit to fill in. And I'm thinking of oh man, that sucks. I just broke it. do-it-yourself eyebrow lamination. Let me know in the comments down below if you want to see that I can do a video. Okay. So that's done. So that is done. So now I'm gonna put a little bit of highlight. Do I have highlight? I don't. Let me go get my highlight really quick. Okay, so I'm back and I just got this in my Boxy Charm box. I think a lot of the products that I used today were in my box. This is the Metal Crush Liquid Highlighter from Kat Von D. I love it. Just gonna put a little bit here. A little bit goes a long way, you guys. Upwards. It. This is the final look, and I'm probably just gonna pop on a little bit of lipstick. This one's one of my faves from Betty Boop in the color Mauve It Baby. So I just tap a little bit on. And last but not least, shake it to activate it and then spray it on. But that's it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it.